stealth ram on, fuel lines all fitted up. So we're gonna give her a go and see what happens when we fire her up.
Yeah, go ahead, man.
All right.
Let's see what happens. Well, it ended up being a little more because there was one more piece it was touching. This guy right here, this bolt, was touching, and this. So I had to cut a little bit more out, but we got it done. I did it.